Related and related table are two functions that are useful to navigate through relationships when you're working with the row context. Related lets you access columns which are on the one side of a many-to-one relationship with the table you are currently iterating on. Related table, on the other hand, lets you retrieve the full set of rows of a table that is on the many side of a one-to-many relationship, again, with the table you are currently iterating on. Let's see a couple of examples of their usage. Related is useful whenever you want to access columns that are on the one side of a many-to-one relationship. In this example, sales amount computes quantity times sales net price. Now, the product table also contains another column, list price, which is the current list price of the product. But you cannot iterate over sales and directly access the product list price, even though product list price belongs to the expanded table of sales. But if you want to access the columns that belong to the expanded table, you need to use related as we are doing here. The result shows the sales amount and the sales amount computed using the list price. Related table, on the other hand, is useful in the opposite scenario. When you are iterating a table, you are on the one side of a one-to-many relationship and you want to access the many side. In that case, you will not find only one row, you will find many rows on the many side. Therefore, related table returns you a table containing all the rows that have a relationship with the current row of the table. So, in this example, I'm doing an average X, I'm iterating over customers, and I want to count for each customer the number of rows in the sales table. Customer is on the one side of a one-to-many relationship with sales. But if I want to obtain the sales of the given customer only, I need to use related table sales. The result is the number of transactions per customer. You can actually obtain the same result using calculate table. Indeed, related table is an alias for calculate table, even though related table does not have the full power of calculate table, because it only moves the relationship from the one side to the many side and retrieves a table. It does not accept modifier and it does not have the full power of calculate table.